concept of dematerialization of securities in the Indian financial markets. I think I'll need some water. Sorry about that. NSDL quickly forged ahead and won over many skeptics with its robust technology and the high standards of service to investors. NSDL opened, oh man.